I play Dr. Brock Holt. He's a very serious doctor, but I'm the very first recipient of the world's first full hand transplant. Mm. And it happens, turns out I have the hand of a serial killer. So it just goes, you know, something. Not on you, it wouldn't, but I mean, yeah, it does.
Yeah, the hand would make a very specific choice not to attack Shaquille O'Neal. No. Yeah.
Well, today I was doing a scene with Jamie Lee Curtis, who's, you know, so brilliant. And they're sort of shooting us from, like, here up, and then you see, like, as it lowers, like, my hand is, like, seeing what breast is bigger than the other. Left for you, Shaq. Yes. You're not going to hit me, is it?
No, you're fine. Now, there's three episodes of the show in, and you have had a naked shower scene in every single episode. Did you know about this when you took the part, or did you, dare I say, insist on this when you took the part?
It's the reason why I took it, yeah. I don't do I don't do the shirt off scenes, the locker room. I have nightmare memories of being in a locker room. Like, as a kid, my legs were so skinny, my butt was so skinny that I would wear shorts under my jeans. And plus, I didn't like being naked in the locker room, so I would just quickly, and I had my shorts on.
Yeah. I never understand. Are you self-conscious in the locker room, Shaq?
No, I'm proud.
Yeah.
How big?
Put your feet up on the table,
Shaq. I used to come on the court without my uniform every now and then.
Why?
Just to keep everybody loose. And then when I got home, I made up a dance. It's called a helicopter dance. You should try it at night. You should try it at night. Want me to show you the first part of it?
Yeah.
Okay. You just look in the mirror. Yeah, the helicopter dance, that's what I call it.
So I made up a dance when I get home. Yeah, it's things to just put on some Sade and just bring out the helicopter.
Nice. Big helicopter, huh?